Yo, what up guys, welcome to Dead by Daylight, and yeah, let's get cracking on the first game, which is Enchanted Woods. It's a very killer sided map, not a lot of pallets, probably very stealthy, and I'm pretty sure it's the most hated map among all survivors. No one wants to play on this map, except the killer of course. Oh, it's the Billy. Interesting. Oh, is someone already working on it? It seems we've got a Sabu squad. Wow, one guy down already. Oh, he wiggled down. Yeah, we got a Sabu squad. Because he went back to the same area. Alright, he's pushing. Got Dwight working on this hook. I think he's coming here, because I'm assuming right now that's the only hook that's left. Yeah, he is coming here. I don't think I have enough time for it. No, I don't think so. Please don't chase me. Oh shit, this is not looking good. He's looking for me. He's really mad. He's not even respecting the pallets. I'll try and force him to break this pallet here. I might get hit. Not too sure. That was close. Well, the good thing is everyone is up and fully healed. Thank you. I'm just wondering right now whether they actually took that hook down. Better be safe than sorry. I'm gonna go and check it. Where is the hook though? I don't think it's here. Alright, chase number two incoming. Oh, the hook is down. That's the hook. That's the hook here. This dude must have something. He keeps finding me all the time. Bright is here too. I mean, everyone seems to be going to the other way, so I'm just gonna try that on. Oh shit. Awesome team we got right now. I mean, I ain't got much choice. I've got to risk it right now. Hopefully he don't see me and I can sneak around. Nah, that's not working. Nah, I'm not committing to that. Probably getting a locker. Oh shit. He's checking lockers, guys. Maybe I should get out. Anyway, it's too late now. I was really unsure about it. I was like, should I get out? Should I stay inside? I I mean, let's try and make up some distance from this droid here, and I'm gonna try and lose the killer, and then if I succeed, I'll probably recover then. It's very easy to actually lose the killer if you're like two person on the ground. All you've got to make sure is you're making distance from the other dude. He's looking for us. Probably gonna come to this generator and then I'm gonna go and heal her, cause otherwise we never get in her. Oh shit, kinda fucked up here. Yeah, let me try and finish that. I think I might go and heal her right now, because I don't think I get a chance. Yeah, I'm probably gonna do that then. This team is just getting wrecked right now. I'm probably gonna go for the exit door where Jake is right now. So if we manage to open that door, he should be able to crawl out, right? Wow, the other guy left. And we've got another guy down. she moving like that? Oh, she wants me to leave so that she can get the trapdoor. Okay then, I don't even know where the other exit is, guys. Normally you see like a red light from a distance. But I can't see anything right now. I mean, the trees are not helping at all. I really can't find it. Oh, she wiggled out. Maybe I should try opening that exit again. I mean, I can't find the other one, so... I really do believe if the other guy didn't bail out, we could have got both of them out. I've seen the exit door right now. Don't know if you guys seen the red lights, but these were the red lights I was hoping to find earlier. I might do right now because he's on that side, so I might go around and hopefully I can avoid him. I might go for his gen and grab those core points. It's nearly over. Oh, it's the hack. I mean, I personally think she's a camping villain. Majority taking more. The downside of this map is that it's too massive, so going for saves can be really annoying. This is exactly what I was saying earlier. Someone else will need to go for that save. I mean, it's too far for me. Oh, someone's on it. Yeah, they got him now. Okay, she's looking for me now. So we try to keep it stealthy and move to the next hook. Someone activated the trap. Let's hope she doesn't come here. Oh, she's behind. I prefer to keep it stealthy right now because I don't want her to spot me taking down her hooks. I think this is the last hook. Well, we're gonna find out soon anyway. Oh, she's here. I'm just gonna wait for her to pick her up and I'm just gonna activate the drop a bit. Sit down. I might get spotted here. I'm just gonna loop her because she's really slow. Okay, I'm gonna hear her then. I really don't know what happened right now. I'm just a little bit confused. Maybe she thought I went to the other side? Everyone should have no problem escaping here. Someone just escaped. So, which door is open then? It's not this one. She's coming as well. I can see the red lights from here. This was what I was looking for earlier on that Shirtywood map. I was looking for those red lights. On this map I could see it from the other side. Oh, we got someone. Let's just say hi. Shit, it's Myers. Okay, I'm gonna pretend going on the other side. Alright, that should be good now. If you're having problem with Myers, guys, just feed him to T2, then your detection perks like Premonition or Spine Cheese should work. If you don't want to do that now, then you could loop him around pallets, cars, jungle gym, because he's really slow when he's T1. He also has a deep breath when he's hanging around. Just listen. Did you guys hear that? Hoping for a toolbox here, because I don't think oh shit, my pack. Let's check the basement. I've got a feeling we don't have a Shadow Squad right now, so I might need to do one generator just to be safe for the rank up. They're definitely going for the gems, it's not a Shadow Squad. We do this gen, and then I'll start taking down the hoops. Okay. decisive strike. Oh, there's one here. Yeah, I've got a toolbox here, so I should be able to take this hook down and then go for the save. Alright, someone going off. Let's move to the next one. Quickly head on this gem, there you go, and grab those core points. And then we move to the next hook. Spinechill is on, he's coming here. Okay, the killer dropped her, that's fine. Okay, second man down, that's not good. Let's try for the heal quickly. Yeah, let's quickly move to the next hook, because I'm guessing there should be one or two hooks left. Here we got out, so that's really good. That would mean there's no hooks on the other side. I mean, a good player should go back to the same side right now. Spangil is on, maybe I should be now. Alright, guess what guys, this dude, he's coming here. Technically he should have gone back to the same area and then play back and forth. And he gets down here as well. Wow. I mean, thank god I've got a toolbox. I think he should be safe. Let me see if I can block the killer here. He doesn't want to hit me, so I'm not trying to force him. Here you go. Alright, this guy wiggled out twice, but I'm not gonna keep risking myself for it. If you see survivors wiggling out, it's a saboteur game. There's no hooks, guys. So stay far from basement. You know, if you want, you can have a. You can check around and see which hooks are down, and that should be your save area. And then just play back and forth. I think that's the only hook left. But if that dude went to the other side right now, he would have been fine. think he's getting face camp right now. Yeah, I think he's getting face camp. Oh, not face camp, but hard camp. Yeah, he's camping here. Maybe I'm just gonna move to the next generator. I mean, at the end of the day, he wiggled out twice, so it's not like he didn't have any chance. For me, that was a bad play from him, because all he had to do was go back to the same area, because when you wiggle out, there's a stun that the killers get, and that should give you enough time to get back to the same area. So yeah, what can you do? I can't really do anything. It's very hard camp. Pretty fast game as well, what you say. Okay, he's stalking her. Yeah. You know what kind of worries me right now is, I used to do that when I was playing Myers. You just leave a little bit of stalking for T3. And once you see the survivors, you stalk a little bit, reach T3, and then you one shot. I'm thinking that's what's gonna happen right now. I just don't wanna run for it, cause I'm thinking, why would you not push to the other door? Right? You know what, fuck it, let's go. He's on the other side, we should make it, spring burst. Yeah, we're fine. Yeah, I mean, you see what I mean? He was close to T4.